We need to stop driving. Our world is in the throes of an environmental crisis, with climate change having catastrophic effects on it.
This really is an issue about the survival of the human race. What we need to do is to work with our governments at all levels to meet these targets. In addition, we as citizens need to change our lifestyle behaviours so that we each individually no longer contribute to global warming. This is entirely feasible and within our power to do so.